Hello there. Welcome to the Drifting Spore. I'm Steve. This is Wyatt. It's April 2nd, 2023, Sunday. We're out fishing. Fishing season opened yesterday here in Nova Scotia, so we're out giving her today. Weather was horrible yesterday, so we couldn't get out yesterday. Today we're going to have a couple casts. We're going to try out the Ohuhu stove and see if we can make a cup of hot chocolate here. We're going to have a nice little bit of time on the riverbank. Thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoy. Just be gentle and it should bump through. There you go. Good job. Thank you. Feathers stick, a couple sticks. Okay, so put that stick away. And grab us three or four small sticks of the red bud. Okay. So, yeah. Bring more sticks, please.
Am I ready?
We're going to fill it up. So, a handful, bud, good amount of sticks, thinner ones. So now I'm going to take one of my fire starters. Might be too windy to pull this off today, I don't know. But hang it in there like that. So we're kind of going to get it burning from the inside out, I think. Put some of that cotton out. Can you see that, my buddy? I'm flaring up that cotton a little bit. Again, no idea if this is going to work. Hope it's going to work. Okay.
Can't see him, but... Let's
step over the way. Let's see what happens. Ready? I'm gonna scrape a bit off first. Oh yeah, now the wind's gonna go crazy. We got flame. Can you see it?
Yay.
No yay yet. I think we got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's hoping. But we have to wait to get this out. Oh, I think we got it, buddy. Mm-hmm. The little oh-hoo-hoo stove. Oh-hoo-hoo. We'll have to wait for this stick to burn down in a bit before we put it in there. I think. You got water in your canteen, right?
Yep, I do.
Yeah, cool. Don't think I can put that on there yet. That stick sticking up. Oh, look at that. Yes, I can.
Cool.
How's that look, buddy?
Really good.
Nice. Cool. I like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
Okay, you can cut that one. Pretty steaming. Pretty cool. Shouldn't get it stuck between your knees like that. If you don't move, it's gonna pop off the hole there.
Ow. Hot. Wow.
Is it really that hot?
Yeah.
Huh.
It really is. Crazy hot. That water is very close to boiling. Hear the sand falling off the pot.
Okay.
Careful, it might blow up.
Hmm.
What should it look like here? Oh, we got a rolling boil.
Huh.
Cool. Okay, we're gonna need our cups.
You can cut that.
Now we'll get our cups. Do you want Turtles hot chocolate or Arrow S'mores hot chocolate?
Arrow.
I think that's why I brought Arrow. I thought you might like that. Alright. The other thing I left in the car is my gloves.
Hmm.
It's okay, the sand is cold. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, yours has marshmallows in it.
Ooh. Oh, cool.
I have no idea. Have you seen that? Hot chocolate for two. That stove going. So more of this would be cool. So it only took one load of wood to boil that kettle. So that's good to know. Save you hauling a bunch of wood. We brought dry wood today because it rained all night last night. So, and I wanted a really good hot test in the stove. So we brought our own wood. And it's working fabulous. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, there's your hot chocolate there. So we'll put mine there for now, and I'm gonna make myself a nice place.
more in the corner. Alright guys, thanks for watching. We've had a really nice afternoon, hanging out beside a brook. Had a few casts, no bites. We caught an epic, caught a really nice stick.
Yeah.
Put up a good fight. Biggest stick I've caught in 2023, for sure. We safely released it though. We're practicing catch and release today. So we had a really good test on the little stove, the Ohuhu stove with wood in it. Was great, worked great, had a real nice cup of hot chocolate, and we got to spend time outside. Right, Wai?
Yep.
Yeah, man. So we're out. Remember, folks, life is for the living. Just go live it.